Ladies and gentlemen, this is Chanko Nyatungo Nganyamran. I'm bringing a song to you by Panan Gordon Michael Pal. He has never disappointed, and this is one of his great songs. I hope you will enjoy, and to those who doesn't speak Nuer or don't understand Nuer, I hope you know you will enjoy the beats. This song is only narrating a history or how we live culturally in our society. You know, just enjoy the song and enjoy the ride. Here is Michael Pal. Enjoy.
Come on.
There you have it. There you have it, my people. I hope you enjoy the beats and the music. You know, as I said earlier, this is a great song by Panan, you know, Michael Parik. You know, if you speak Nuer or you are from Nuer dialect, you would have found that this was a great song, and it was narrating, you know, events in our lives or in our history, you know, as people. It's in fact, you know, telling us that there are four parts of governance, and those, you know, four parts of governance, we had them even way before the colonialism. They were engraved, or they are part of our, you know, our customary law. You know, like one of them is lawyers. You know, we had cultural lawyers, and we can call them chiefs. We also have lieutenants, you know, for wars. You know, we have, you know, Ministry of Wildlife. You know, we also, you know, have a lot in our cultural heritage, and all these are the, you know, the stage or department that were sung by great musician Michael Pal. You know, wherever you hear him sings, it always gives you the best. He never disappoints. And thank you so much for staying around and staying, you know, to hear and listen from the best. Take care until next time. This is Chanko Nyatungo Nganyamara. Bye-bye for now.